Have you heard about SUNY? A private school rich in history and tradition. Founded in Pyongyang based on the idea of upholding God's justice. Despite the pressure of worshiping Japanese shrines given by Japanese Imperial during World War II, SUNY had closed itself for the response of rejection due to its will to keep SUNY as a place of conviction and education solely. SUNY is constructed on where Japanese shrine called Gyeongseong Shrine was located and collapsed, which is the place now currently called as Seoul. The cradle of Korean female leaders carrying the heart of independence and dignity of Anjung-gun. Beyond the 110th anniversary of foundation, SUNY is opening a new path for another century of history. Making creative leaders, leading a new century. SUNY Women's College. Where history supports a better future. I'm a student of SUNY Women's College. History of SUNY exists not only in the past, but making ceaseless efforts with strong conviction. This spirit will lead you to a greater future. Even though I'm offered another choice, I will definitely choose SUNY. In 1903, SUNY was first established as SUNY Women's School by Reverend Samuel Austin Moffat in Pyongyang. SUNY has been dedicated to elevating women's social status through Christianity-based education and producing female leaders for the nation and society. SUNY Women's College is located at Namsan in Seoul, the capital and geographical center of Korea, and becomes a new educational landmark rich in history, tradition, and culture. For the past 110 years, SUNY has broken new ground in education for women. Now, SUNY is preparing for another century of history. SUNY students are all future professionals. From practical training environment to programs for nurturing competitive individuals, SUNY supports me to become a professional and always be one step ahead. SUNY Women's College focuses on personality education for the society, professional education for the nation, and language education for the world. SUNY is doing its utmost to nurture creative and independent professionals needed for the knowledge-based information society. As the cradle of a true personality education. From humanities and social sciences for academic competence and performance, to natural sciences and engineering for a new future welfare paradigm and food nutrition, to design for unique and creative talented individuals, and to arts and sports for creativity promoting trainings. SUNY is increasing the school's competitiveness and employment rate through the education for practical and professional skills in 16 departments. Selected as the excellent school in the education capacity enhancement for 2 consecutive years, and offering autonomous student activities, as well as various scholarship programs and student center, SUNY is growing into the most notable college, even in student welfare. I'm raising international competitiveness. I'm following my dream to the world. My dream grows in SUNY. Sungi supports me to dream unlimitedly. Sungi is my future. Sungi Women's College is providing students with various learning opportunities through partnerships with world-famous universities to nurture global leaders. Other than student exchange program and overseas language training, Sungi is establishing the 2+2 system for the continuous learning of graduates. By transferring to foreign universities and leading in training talented individuals with international competitiveness by giving a chance to receive training in SBA every year, Sungi is also becoming the hub for advanced early childhood education by running a kindergarten and the Early Childhood Education Center. At the forefront of new waves and new changes, the world is the stage for Sungi Women's College. Sungi pursues the world of living together. The world where people love each other and share with neighbors. Everyone is happy together. I'm happy in Sungi. Because Sungi values love and sharing. Sungi Women's College is fulfilling the Christianity spirits, faith, truth, and love. By supporting isolated people at home and abroad, as well as overseas voluntary activities, Sungi puts the serving and sharing spirits into practice. With a new future strategy, Vision 2016, Sungi Women's College will become a good to great leader and the best school in terms of creativity and personality. Furthermore, by nurturing good-natured creative professionals, Sungi will lead the tradition of national academism.
Hello, 승희아자 대학교 총장 이승원입니다. 진리를 탐구하고 인간애와 교양을 높여 세계와 소통하는 승희가 되는 것, 이것이 우리의 목표입니다. 100년이 넘는 전통과 여성 교육의 미래를 이어갈 자랑스러운 승희인으로 함께 나아가며 성장할 수 있도록 최선을 다할 것입니다.
나는 과거를 넘어 미래를 바라보고 있습니다.
나는 소망과 나눔이 있는 행복한 세상을 꿈꿉니다.
나는 세상을 움직이는 창조적인 글로벌 리더입니다.
승희. I'm your tomorrow. Creative leader opening a new century. Sungi Women's College.